Hey everybody, my name is Jelle and you're watching to my YouTube channel. So we need to drive solid manner in the Orchard. Yeah, we usually had no proper way of doing that, but we bought a new tool for doing that, and you can see it in the background of me. This machine is built to feed cows, so it outputs all the feed to the right side of the machine. And of course that's also perfect for solid manure for any Orchard, because we need to push everything out at one side to manure the trees. It's also self-loading, because this bucket, it tilts back. You reverse into the heap of solid manure and you lift it back up and it's full. So it seems to make sense to have this thing for us. And there's actually two augers inside that will force all the solid manure out. And with the speed of the PTU, we can regulate how much we are giving out combined with the gear that we drive in. So inside the manure we were spreading, there was a big rock. The big rock got into the machine and now we have a broken auger. And we have the other part on the workbench here. So we have to repair that. For that I need to take out the complete auger, so we can weld some new steel on. And we can make it stronger as it was, because it doesn't seem that strong at this moment. So we are back up and running and we managed to repair the auger. It's just a temporary fix, but it works to get us going today. The manure spreader seems to do a pretty good job. It's exactly the same amount at each tree. So altogether the manure spreader seems to work perfect for the manure we spread. We are also not looking into manure spreaders which are coupled behind the tractor, because they need some kind of way to load them. And this one is self-loading, so any one of us can take the tractor and start doing a job. And yeah, if you need to do something else, you just leave and you come back later and you finish your job. So that's perfect for us. It seems to go pretty fast. That means we have to drive a little more often as with a manure spreader. But we load a lot faster also than a manure spreader, so that seems to make sense to us. And still the cost of this operation is very low.